Crime scene. They're finding bodies in the wreckage.
That's pretty grisly.
You don't know half of it. I heard that there were 25 young women chained to the walls in the basement.
They all died?
Yes. But half were decapitated beforehand. The entire explosion story was just a cover for a new serial killer. He was getting rid of all the bodies at once.
Have they been smoking crack again?
The cops surrounded the place. But the triads inside had machine guns. And the airport picked up two helicopters coming down the coast.